Gate picks up speed, group of 9, ready for liftoff. And the Roth punching out with big speed from the far outside, Villefranche-S leaving in the center, Northern Charlotte to go out with that one. In at the railway third is Grateful, center of the race trap, Epic Dreamer, Quick Fix stacked up wide and driving, then it's back inside to P.L. Quinella, wasting no time. Further back, Zip Me Up in the early trailer, Bulldog. Christopher put the pedal down, Northern Charlotte trots to the top, leads by 2 on Villefranche-S. It's a length and a half to Grateful, then Quick Fix, gap of 2 more lengths back in side to Epic Dreamer. P.L. Quinella gaps as well going into the back stretch. Further back to Wasting No Time, Zip Me Up and Bulldog. Single file after, Northern Charlotte whacked out at 27-3 first panel, takes the field to 3/8 and is now half mile bound. Villefranche-S in that pocket spot tightens up to be second. Villefranche-S is just ahead of Grateful third, then Quick Fix fourth and Epic Dreamer, tracked by P.L. Quinella. Further back, Wasting No Time. The final two in the field are Zip Me Up and Bulldog, 56-4 the half, 29-1 that second panel into the final turn. And Northern Charlotte stretches out the lead to 2 again with 3/8 of a mile to go. Villefranche-S in second, Grateful gaps 2 lengths third, Quick Fix out of fourth. Epic Dreamer continues to gap 5th inside, 6th and up on the move is Wasting No Time. P.L. Quinella, Zip Me Up and Bulldog. Down to 3 quarters they go, 125-3. That was a 28-4. Third into the stretch comes even money favorite Northern Charlotte, clear by 3 lengths. Villefranche-S second, Quick Fix third outside, then it's back to Grateful, and way out wide is Wasting No Time, still with that lead. Northern Charlotte, Quick Fix gaining rapidly. Quick Fix on the outside is coming on, and Quick Fix gets up. It's a rallying score for Quick Fix, who hauls down Northern Charlotte, who was second best. Wasting No Time third, Villefranche-S fourth, Quick Fix in 1:55. Clear by 3 lengths. Villefranche-S second, Quick Fix third outside. Then it's back to Grateful, and way out wide is Wasting No Time, still with that lead. Northern Charlotte, Quick Fix gaining rapidly. Quick Fix on the outside is coming on, and Quick Fix gets up. It's a rallying score for Quick Fix, who hauls down Northern Charlotte, who was second best. Wasting No Time third, Villefranche-S fourth, Quick Fix in 1:55. Lane at 6, Quick Fix. 5-year-old son of Resolve out of the Dewey, Cheatham, and Halmare. Raising Roseanne, owned by Ron Nobes and Charles Gazzola. Trainer Gerard Demare. Tyler Borth in the bike with the winning drive. Quick Fix notching a third win this year. Third of his career. It's a new lifetime mark taken tonight here in the second race.